Oh, hi, I'm Henrik Yde, and this is Superform G. I created Superform G as an exploration of an object we all know. It is, however, not a derivative, it is an evolution, and that is the meaning of the word superform. A superform is an evolution of a ready-made.